This is Meg, Amy, Beth, and Joe.
I'm working on a novel. It is a story of my life and my sister's.
Make it short and spicy. And if the main character is a girl, make sure she's married by the end.
Ow, Joe!
I want to be an artist in Rome and be the best painter in the world.
That's what you want too, isn't it, Joe? To be a famous writer.
Yes, but it sounds so crass when she says
my girls have a way of getting into mischief.
Well, so do I. This is Meg, Amy, Beth, and Joe.
I intend to make my own way in the world.
No one makes their own way, least of all a woman. You'll need to marry well.
But you are not married, aren't you?
Well, that's because I'm rich.
Would you like to dance with me?
I can't because I scorched my dress. And Meg told me to keep still so no one would see it.
I have an idea of how we can manage.
Joe is a lost cause. So you are your family's hope now.
I believe we have some power over who we love. It isn't something that just happens to a person.
I think the poets might disagree.
We can leave right now. I'll sell stories.
Joe.
And you should be an actress and you should have a life on the stage.
Just because my dreams are different than yours doesn't mean they're unimportant.
I have loved you ever since I've known you, Joe. I couldn't help it.
It would be a disaster if we married.
It wouldn't be a disaster.
We'd be miserable.
Joe, we would be a perfect saint.
I can't.
A new play written by Miss Jo Marsh.
Women, they have minds and they have souls, as well as just hearts.
I want to be great or nothing.
And they've got ambition and they've got talent, as well as just beauty. I'm so sick of people saying that love is just all a woman is fit for. I'm so sick of it.
So, who does she marry?